que cantan mi historia.
What a wonderful evening to be here with you. Welcome to the 10th annual National Museum of Puerto Rican Arts and Culture, Raices. Let's get started with this beautiful program. I would like to introduce the chairman of the board of directors, David Hernandez.
Okay, we are truly honored to introduce Dr. Aida, Giachello, the distinguished recipient of our Three Kings Legacy Award. And there goes my phone. It's mine. Mom, I gotta call you back. That's better. Bye. That was mama. In recognition of her exceptional dedication and accomplishments, it is with immense pride that we present her with the Three Kings Lifetime Achievement Award. Dr. Giachello.
Please join me in giving a resounding round of applause to the incredible chefs, for Chicago Chef's Cook, for Puerto Rico, Chef Tony Priolu, Chef Sarah Segner, Etta Davidman, Darren Jess, and Jody Fife, as we honor them with the Three Kings Humanitarian Award.
Señoras y señores, mi Ocasio.
Huepa a todo. Welcome to the 10th annual Raices Gala.
ICP has partnered with NMPRAC to bring Puerto Rican culture to the diaspora. We cherish this partnership. For its excellent work, the National Puerto Rican Museum of Arts and Culture presents the Ceiba Award to el Instituto de Cultura Puertorriqueña.
No tan solo para nosotros es un honor recibir este premio, sino venir por nuestros hermanos y hermanas puertorriqueñas que viven fuera de las islas del encanto. Porque el encanto lo llevamos nosotros todos los días, diciendo y haciendo que somos puertorriqueños.
It is a privilege and an honor for all Puerto Ricans in the diaspora to be able to share the enduring legacy of El Pintor del Pueblo. In tribute to the life of El Maestro Rafael Tufiño, and as we celebrate his centennial, the National Museum of Puerto Rican Arts and Culture is immensely proud to present the prestigious Ceiba Award to the Tufiño family.
Puerto Rico no tiene embajadas, pero tiene instituciones de las artes y la cultura que muestran al mundo la grandeza de nuestro pueblo.
So thank you to the National Museum of Puerto Rican Art, and enjoy the evening. Thank you.
So tonight, I just want to bring to you our good friend, Lin Manuel Miranda.
I go to Puerto Rico like 2 or 3 times a year, but this is the most Boricua-ish I do every year. I want to take you back to 1999. We're on the couch. We're watching the Grammys. And you know what happened in 1999? This gorgeous man in pantalones de cuero salió y cantó la Copa de la Vida, and America lost its mind. America found something out that night that we already knew. Because that man got up and changed the world. It has been such a gift to witness your journey and to understand that in la buena y en la mala and everything between, we got you. I'm so proud to get to introduce you today and give you this award.
Annual Gala of the National Museum of Puerto Rican Arts and Culture celebrates his life and the work of his foundation by presenting the Ceiba Award to our friend, Ricky Martin. Your humanity, compassion, and that relentless search for justice and hope is an inspiration to us all. Thank you, Ricky.
Ceiba Humanitarian Award goes to Ricky Martin y un regalo de Deloisa.
Ricky, Delele.
Escucha, tonight's awardee, man, if he had some moves out there, Ricky Martin!
Mi misión es salir, viajar y educar un poquito a través de mi música o de mis anécdotas de lo que somos hechos en nuestras islas. Eso es todo. El día de hoy estoy sumamente agradecido de estar aquí después de tantos años, sentir esas emociones. El corazón siempre se me quiere salir cuando estoy en un escenario. Hay mucha luz, estoy rodeado de gente maravillosa. Tengo a mis hijos que están creciendo con una luz radiante. Los amo. Y prepárense porque viene mucha música. Gracias, los quiero mucho y Puerto Rico siempre y Chicago unidos por la música, los amo. Bendiciones.
Thank you everybody for being here. Don't forget, it's a perfect time to become a member of the National Museum of Puerto Rican Arts and Culture. And viva Puerto Rico!
El Instituto de Cultura Puertorriqueña reconoce al National Museum of Puerto Rican Arts and Culture por su valiosa contribución durante más de 2 décadas de las artes plásticas y la gestión cultural en la conmemoración del 68º aniversario de la fundación del Instituto de Cultura Puertorriqueña, dado hoy miércoles 13 de septiembre aquí en Chicago. Felicidades, Billy Wilson.